Did you know that cats have their own way of apologizing? Yep, these little furballs aren't as aloof as they seem. When a cat knows it's in trouble after being scolded, it will sneakily watch its human. If you pay close attention, you'll notice a mix of guilt and fear in their big, round eyes. This secretive observation is a sure sign they're feeling guilty, and they're probably thinking, "Are you still mad at me?" Then comes their classic move, avoiding eye contact. Normally, cats are full of confidence. When you look at them, they'll boldly stare right back, as if to say, "What are you looking at? Watch out, or I'll pounce." But when they've done something wrong and you're giving them that disapproving glare, they'll turn away, unable to meet your eyes, and they're silently thinking, "Why are you so mad? I didn't mean to do it." Finally, they pull the acting all cool routine. When a cat has chewed through your charging cable and you haven't noticed yet, it might hide away for a bit. Then, as if nothing ever happened, it'll go back to grooming or napping. But trust me, they're watching you from the corner of their eyes the whole time. If you don't scold them, they might even boldly come over and try to snuggle up, hoping their cuteness will let them off the hook.